Today, we are making raspberry graham cracker sandwich. Wash hands. What I use: 1 plate, 1 knife, 1 strainer. What I need: 4 raspberries, 2 graham crackers, cream cheese. Let's start cooking. Take out 4 raspberries. Wash raspberries in strainer. Open graham cracker box. Open and take out 1 cracker. Place cracker on plate. Remove second cracker from box. Place on plate. Scoop cream cheese with knife. Spread with knife. Until all spread. Take out raspberries. Place raspberries on cracker. Until all place. Cover with graham cracker. Eat and enjoy!